Have you ever noticed the sounds of your city? Global mobility trends and emission requirements have resulted in new types of vehicles that don't make much noise. These new vehicle types bring us new words, but do you know what they mean? Between conventional vehicles and all-electric cars, there are several stages of hybridization, each with its own name. The development started at the dawn of the new millennium, when the first vehicles with automatic start-stop systems came onto the market. These so-called micro-hybrid vehicles have an automatic system that switches off the engine for short periods. For example, while waiting at traffic lights. Mild hybrid vehicles have two power sources that work together, a conventional motor and a battery-powered electric motor which aids in starting and low-speed acceleration. Full hybrid vehicles can start and move short distances using only electrical power. This power is regenerated, for example, during vehicle braking. And plug-in hybrid vehicles, thanks to their charging systems powered through the electrical network, can move in electric mode up to mid to long range distances. All these new vehicles have a common characteristic. They need a 12-volt lead-acid battery to work. The comfort, efficiency, and safety systems in modern vehicles need the 12-volt battery to fully function. VARTA batteries are specially designed to fulfill today's and the future's vehicle specifications, with the highest performance in the most demanding conditions. Advancements in reducing fuel consumptions and the development of increasingly environmentally friendly vehicles have been made possible thanks to VARTA's advanced batteries. It all starts with VARTA.